All right, welcome back, folks, to Dragon Age Origins. I am Lucan, your host, and we are going to try to be a little bit smarter about this trap. There's a lot of dragons and stuff around here, and we need to be smart about this. There's a lot of mages up here. We need to focus down the mages like real quick. Yeah, Liliana. Yeah, let's go ahead and do this. As you said. It's a good start. Focus the mage. Alright, we got the mage. Mage 1. Let's go ahead and get mage 2. Let's go ahead and shatter shot him. Buster Swig a Pot. Focus the mage. Focus the mage. Liliana, focus mage. Mage is down. Alright, we are doing good. Buster Swig a Pot. I think we're doing okay. This is a lot better than what we did last time. And there was a lot more baddies, too. We're going to keep with rules of right. Freaking mages. Mages are like what's killing me here. What do we see? What do we see? Damn you. Go ahead and shed our armor. Alright, well done. Well done. Alright, rules of right. Make sure we heal up. Our Blight Wolf is like really, really nice, especially in close combat. That way my other units can, or other soldiers can like move around them and stuff like that. Alright. My trap sense is tingling. Goats and stuff like that. Alright. We need to all focus fire one drake at a time. If we do that, it'll work out to the benefit of all. Drop one and then drop the other. Sweet pot. Drop the drake. Alright, move on to the next drake. Oh, Liliana, run. No, she's dead. I'm dead. Oh, don't die. Don't die. Focus, focus. Oh my gosh. Wow, these drakes are uber powerful. Extremely powerful. Maybe too high level for this campaign. So we're going to probably go back. Level elsewhere. We might go face some darkspawn and stuff like that instead of fighting these guys. Ugh. Hate to be doing this, but that's what I've got to do. It was a good trial, I suppose. But yeah, just too much. Just too much for me. Keep dying. Okay. So we're going to go to the Dwarflands. And hopefully they'll be a lot easier. Also, I need to probably switch out my companions. We got too much melee and stuff like that. We need to actually get a healer. Like a dedicated healer, like Winry or something like that. Because I think that we're pretty decent on everything else. Let's see what this is. Archers. Alright. Let's go ahead and drop them. No, guys. Or we could all just focus one down. Alistair needs better armor too. We may give him the dreadnought armor. It's always an option. We might do that. There's also undead and stuff like that that we can also investigate back in the forest. But probably we'll go and start with crossbows and firebolts. Okay. And let's go with this one.
It shall be done.
All right, Ashraths, wraiths with fire. I think Alistair can wear the dreadnought armor quite yet, so we need to level him up as well. Any items? No items. Okay, next. Alright. Yeah, a healer would be really nice. Yeah, we'll either choose Winry or Morgan. I'm probably going to pick Winry. Well, there was one here. There was two here. I'm thinking that there's going to be three here. That's my best bet. Let's see what it is. Yep. Alright. Let's focus fire, focus fire, focus fire. Stop hitting me, stop hitting me. Nope, nope, yep, it's focused on Ash. Sweet another pot. Sweet another pot. This is why we need another healer. I'm also going to give Winry probably like the ice chill thingy instead of the knockdown. Ouch. There we go. Whew. Wow, those guys hit hard. Let's see what level we are. Well, we're something level. So there's another baddie right here. Oh, it's a freaking mage. Let's do this. No, killed herself. That's pretty idiotic, but whatever. Whatevers. Oh, snap. It's a trap. Of course it's a trap. I mean, Alistair's armor is nice and stuff like that. He's just suffering major fatigue and stuff like that. He needs better armor, too. the beginning? Yeah, I'm at the beginning, I think. All right. That's good enough. Oh, look. Reaver stuff. This is a good place to stop as any. I'm going to retreat from this place. I think it's too high level. Haven't even gotten to the final boss or anything like that, but tactical retreats are always the better part of valor. I'll see you folks in the next video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and see you later.